these are the names.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next event for the Ghana for this evening.
So, ladies and gentlemen, men's 50 meter back final. Let's meet the racers one by one. Lane 8, Radoslav Kawecki representing Poland. Lane 1, Jakub Skierka, also representing Poland. Two Polish outside, lane 1, lane 8. Lane 7, Johan Ndoye-Bruar, representing France. Lane 2, also from France, Antoine Erlem. Lane 6, representing Switzerland, Roman Mitjuko. Lane 3, representing Hungary, Adam Telegdi. Lane 5, the reigning European champion and world champion as well, Yevgeny Rylov. And lane 4, representing Great Britain, Luke Greenbank. The world record holder is Aaron Persol from the United States with a time of 1:51.92, achieved in Rome 2009. And the European record holder is on lane 5, Yevgeny Rylov, 1:53.23. And the championship record holder is on lane 9, Radoslav Kawecki from Poland, 1:55.28. So, the final of the 200 meter backstroke. Fantastic start by Antoine Erlem from lane 2. It is the first international final for the French swimmer. So this is a unique event for him and this whole event as well. So Yevgeny Rylov, the European and world record holder, turns fourth after the first lap, the bronze medalist of the 100 meter backstroke, the French Johan Ndoye-Bruar, turns first. Then Luke Greenbank, who was also a finalist in the 100 meter. And now Luke Greenbank is just taking the lead and just extending the lead and arriving at the first two laps. Greenbank, Ndoye, and Rylov, the Russian super machine, also came into the final and just comes up to the third position. Let's see the third lap. This is always the hardest, but still the British Greenbank is in the leader position. From this angle we can see that Ndoye-Bruar is also among the first two. Greenbank, Ndoye-Bruar, and Rylov within 7 seconds. And now let's see just the first two, lane 4 and lane 5. Greenbank and Rylov, there's a private battle between the Russian and the British, and now Rylov is just changing the pace. 50 meters to go, and who is going to be the winner? Is the Russians defending the champion title, or there we have a new champion? Rylov is the first and Greenbank the second, and Mitjukov from Switzerland clinched the bronze. Yevgeny Rylov with a time of 1.34.46. Till the last 5 meters, Luke Greenbank was the leader, but then somehow Yevgeny Rylov, with a better touch, he did his best in the last lap, turning just the third, and now turning on the rockets. And look at this picture, fantastic. Rylov, winner of this event and defending the European champion title.